Thank you so much. It's been a long journey personally for me. From 15 years ago surviving, death from a fake drug, to standing in front of you here and getting to lead in my dream, and in the dream of my co-founders to make sure that people across the world are safe from fake medicines. The history of science, we know, over the last 500, 600 years, with the early innovators that came up from Europe, all of them were focused on using science to improve the world. And we thank them for all the great innovations that we have, the toilet, the save us from sewage and the contamination diseases, the vaccines from Pasteur here in France, that has enabled millions of people across the world to be safe from common viruses and other bacteria. I have a science background, it's always been my strong belief, and actually I have survived in that trauma. My goal is to use science and the solution we have today to make sure that nobody has to go through the trauma that I experienced anymore. And I appreciate that everybody who's here today buys into that vision of using deep tech to achieve global solutions. We believe that myself and my team, and together with you, that we will be able to use science to create a better world going forward into the far future. Thank you so much.